Dear friends, welcome to my channel Gemini Architecture. Today's topic is Dialux Evo. Some person asked me a question about how to make this window in Dialux. So his name is Candon Acclaimed. I want to make this window in Dialux. If you know any other software to make this window, so there is two options, Candon. One is Dialux, one is 3ds Max. Both software you can make these objects. Today I will teach you how to make this object in Dialux. Okay, let's start. Channel. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. And this is our website gemniarchitecture.com, and these are the courses we are provide trainings on this software as well as interior designing architectural diploma. Let's start. Thank you.
you, please subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon. This is our YouTube channel, Gemini Architecture, and these are the videos. All videos, suppose you want to learn AutoCAD, Dialux, 3ds Max, SolidWork, Revit, Rhinosaurus, Super, as well as lot of software tutorial in this YouTube channel. And please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon for latest information about new videos. And this is our website, gemniarchitectural.com, and these are the courses we provide training on these softwares.